Mamba out.
All right, YouTube. So, before I get into this gameplay for my other channel, my gaming channel, I seen Cash Nasty did a How Well Do You Know LeBron James video. So, I pretty much fell in love with basketball because of twofold RP, man. And I want to see how well do I know Kobe. You feel me? My first basketball number was number 8, everything. So, we're going to see how well I know Mamba. Let's get it. What was the name of Kobe's rap group? I'm killing any nigga in my bracket. I ain't talking about football, they running back for some crack. It's like a track in a trap, and all of you rappers just wax the facts. The pack I smoke to relax, so make a nigga relax. Lake Show sound good. I ain't got time to cuff, cause I'm chasing a set. And if that bitch wanna chat, she hit me up on the snap. Let's get it. 3 for 3. I know Mamba, man. Come on, man. True or false? Kobe's 81 points are second to Wilt Chamberlain's 100 for the most in a single game. So let's see. It's Wilt, Kobe, or Dove. Come on, man. Wait, let me make sure I'm reading this right. Our second. Okay, true. Okay, 4 for 4. 4 for 4 like Wendy's. Let's get it. We all know Kobe was drafted by the Charlotte Hornets in 1996. What pick did they use on him? Woo! Shit, it's the 5th. Ah, it was a 13! Okay, so every missed question I get is 25 push-ups. I'm not gonna do them right now. I'm gonna record them on my camera and put them at the end of this video. So stay tuned for that. That's why I said I gotta make sure I know. Cause boy. In addition to Black Mamba, what nickname has Kobe gone by? It's not Black. It's not the Executor, because they don't. Let's do it! I'm just playing. Hey, shout out to her again. What year did Kobe win the... Come on, bro. 1997. Come on, bro. I know this already. I studied that. Man. Kobe led the NBA in scoring in 2006 in this season. It definitely wasn't 11. Because, nigga, they didn't even make the playoffs in 11. Kobe was on his down years by then. It wasn't 01 because he was still with Shaq. It said 06. I'm going to go 07. Yes, sir! Because 05, he was too fresh off the Shaq joint. He had to get used to his old teammate. Which Lakers teammate has Kobe not publicly feuded with? Can't be Smush. Can't be Luke. Luke was too quiet. It's between Powell and Chris Miller. You go with Chris. Ah, it was Luke. What the fuck? That's 50. Damn. Okay. Who is known as the Kobe Stopper? Come on, man. It's Bruce Bowen. What? Reuben Patterson? Who the fuck is Reuben Patterson? Oh, that's 75. Fuck. Damn. Okay, speaking of Kwame Brown, why did he and Kobe not get along? Kwame Brown!
Kwame Brown is gone.
Kwame didn't put the effort. Sticking with Adelaide, which of these years was Kobe not named to the all defensive first team? Definitely won 01. 2010, I believe he did. 08, he made the finals. 04. It might have been 01. I'm going 01. Yes, sir! So he was fresh in the mix. I remember that. He said he didn't play for like the first 3 years of his career. He just got into the mix. Got his feet wet. You feel me? True or false, Kobe is the youngest player to ever make an NBA All-Star game. I believe that is true. Yes, sir! I love 2-4 and I know him. Kobe is often mentioned in rap songs. And Jadakiss, why? What questions did Jadakiss ask about the Black Mamba? Why did Kobe have to finish that bitch? Should have done a Shaq and switch? No. Why did Kobe have to hit that raw? Why did he kiss that whore? Why she approached Kobe when she ain't even know the G? I was in Denver, but why Kobe try to hit the slopes? Damn. Okay, we gonna enemy anybody mode this. I knew I should have went with that one. Fuck, that's 100. Shit, how many questions is it? Damn. How many gold medals did Kobe win in the Olympics? 2. He only played in 08 and 2012. South Park featured a fictional Kobe Bryant in the early episode. Why did Kobe come to South Park? Oh, I don't even remember because I don't watch South Park like that. He was trying to find something out of this season. No. And before he died, the people know. I feel like it's this one. Damn! It was. Fuck, that's a 125. My arm's gonna be dead. I don't even think I go that high. Who did Kobe pass for most seasons with one team? It's all of them, but damn. Cause Stock ain't going to Wales. Patrick plays in Wales. Magic didn't go to Wales, I believe. Bird ain't going to Wales. It's Stock. I knew it. Cause Stock stayed in the league longer than Bird and Magic. Which 1990s show did Kobe guest star on? Well, they got Brandy. It's not Fresh Prince, it's not The Simpsons, and it's definitely not Seinfeld. It's Moesha. Come on, man. You can't put Brandy right there and think I ain't gonna know it's Moesha. Like, come on. Let's talk video game. Kobe was the youngest player to have a video game named after him. What was it titled? It definitely was no slam dunk. Kobe Bryant and NBA courtside. Yes, sir! I guess, but yes, sir! Which NBA 2K game star Kobe? Come on now. I just talked about this in one of my videos. Man, we just talked about this in the fourth grade. 2K10, man. Come on, man. Like, come on, man. We know this already. Come on, man. Hey, we at 125. We got a lot more questions to go. I may change the ways, but hey, I'm going to do these push-ups. Whether it take me a bunch of splits between them, I'm going to do them. Trust me. Which Call of Duty game featured Kobe in the trailer? Ooh, it's not Modern Warfare 2. So the quality of the picture is a little old. It's not War at War. It's between the Black Ops. I'm gonna go Black Ops 2. Fuck! Damn! 150. Fuck. Wow. Shout out to Herdman, 151 to him, man. With division, then Brian averaged the most. Fuck, damn. So Kobe used to get everybody's buckets. I'm gonna go with they own division. Fuck. What's the fuck? 170. What program is Kobe the official ambassador for? I don't know. He's dead now. And I miss him, but damn. Yeah, I miss school all the time. Yes, sir! Kobe's Olympic high. 4 points in the single game. Yes, sir! Yes! Yes! True or false, Kobe is the second player behind only Michael Jordan to record 30,000 points and 6,000 assists. I don't even know when this came out because he passed Jordan. True. Fuck, it was false. Damn, who the fuck was it there? What is Kobe single game high for assists? He had 17. Come on, man. Come on, man. I do this. Damn, I'm at 200 though. Fuck. What is Kobe single game high for free throw attempts? 26. Damn, it was 28. I thought it was 22. I could have sworn 2K told me that. Let's talk about Kobe's final game last year. Who did it come against? The Utah Jazz. I watched that safe one. It was like, okay, RP, man. So just started crying watching this shit. How many field goal attempts did Kobe take in the win? Yeah, it was 50. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! What other single game high did Kobe set against the Jazz? Yeah, man, I didn't remember that. 3-point attempt. That was too obvious. Like, come on, man. Kobe's final game was moved to ESPN 2. What was happening on regular ESPN? The Warriors. It had to be. Yeah, they was going for that little weak ass 73-win season. They bum ass. Could left Kobe on main ESPN. Which quarter did Kobe outscore the entire Jazz team? Because he was getting motherfucking buckets. Mamba mentality. Are you a different animal? We're in the same beast, nigga. Really? That's probably somebody who got that COVID. Anyway, out of a possible 246 games, how many did Kobe miss from 2013 to 16? Damn, I don't know this shit. It's 143. Damn, I should have won my first mind. Fuck. Yeah, damn, what is that? 225? Yeah, it's like, I'm gonna go back through and see how much. How many games in his career did Kobe not start or play in? It's a lot. She said he did start. He wasn't starting. I'm gonna go. Fuck, it was 148. Damn, that's like 250, bro. When did Kobe have his first 40-point game? When he was 6? No. Damn, it was 2000. I thought he ain't played the first 3 years. Fuck, man. I got a 71%. So I got a C+ on knowing Kobe. How many? Hold on, what the fuck y'all doing, bro? I don't even know how many I got wrong. I'm gonna go back and look at the video, but
come on. High octane. They said if he keep doing that all season, what's gonna happen? They said he keep running himself like that, he's gonna burn out. My man ain't burnt out. He don't look like he ain't close to burn out. But you know why they said it? Because they can't operate on that level for that long. So people will try to put their limitations on you. I can do 6 gigs. I can do 7. We can leave here tonight. You can take me to a church. I'll give you another hour. You can't do it. Don't put your limitations on me. I'm dead to your limitations. Your limitations don't exist in my world. Those are your limitations. Keep them. Go home. Watch them on TV. Go home. Read the newspaper about. Go home and look in the mirror. Go home. Call your homeboy and y'all talk about your limitations. I ain't got none. I get off the plane from going to Dubai and get on the ground and I hit it. And some of y'all holding on to stuff you shouldn't be holding on to. It should be dead to you. Doggone, go do a funeral if you need to. Get rid of that junk. Like, bury it. Do whatever you got to do. But it's weighing you down. It's killing you. Every day you waking up thinking about it. You shouldn't be thinking about it no more. It should be dead to you. Move on. And move towards your greatness. I forget those things which are behind. And I press. I press towards the thing. I press. I don't got time for that no more. It's nothing personal. I ain't got nothing against you. I don't hate you, but I love me.
That's going to do it for the video. Leave a like, if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new. Let me know down below what y'all got. You feel me? I thought I knew Kobe better than I did, but it's a lot of stuff they ask that I do not know. I know the main things, though. But I did not know that. Sorry. But other than that, we gotta get up out of here, man. Get the gameplay going. Go subscribe to my gaming channel.